Hi, I'm Jim Zwag from the Davey Institute, North America's premier tree research laboratory, and today we're talking trees. Fall can be a magical tree season in many parts of the country. As summer's green leaves are replaced by dazzling amber, maroon, gold, and bronze, on today's episode, we're going to let you in on the science behind the magic. To help explain why leaves change color in the fall, we'll be joined by Cody Riedel, Davey scientist and supervisor of our diagnostic laboratory.
Let's start with the weather. Before we get too deep into the science, viewers should know that the best combination for fall leaf color are dry, warm days with cool nights without frost or severe winds that might dislodge our colorful leaves. Of course, the best time of the year for these conditions will vary by region, and you can check out our blog for peak fall color in your area. There are four pigments that give leaves color. Present throughout the year, chlorophyll gives leaves their green color during the growing season. It is critical to the production of carbohydrates and photosynthesis. Carotenoids are also present during the growing season. During the spring and summer, however, high chlorophyll levels overpower carotenoids and leaves stay green. In the fall, chlorophyll levels dip, allowing carotenoids to be more visible. This gives leaves their yellow color. Red color in leaves is the product of anthocyanins, and orange leaves are created by the presence of both carotenoids and anthocyanins. A pigment not found in most trees during the growing season, anthocyanins develop with cooler nighttime temperatures. Those temperatures paired with bright sunny days help trap sugars in leaves, allowing anthocyanins to develop and enhance color. The fourth pigment, tannins, typically are found in oak trees, giving leaves a dull brown color. Oaks that have been fertilized show more of a red color before tannins fully develop. Like anthocyanins, tannins are not present in the growing season. Temperature, light, and water supply can all shape the brightness and duration of fall foliage. Low temperature above freezing favors anthocyanin formation, while early frost weakens the red color. Rainy and overcast days can increase the intensity of leaf color change. So that's the science behind natural color change.
Thanks, Cody. So now that you know why leaves change color in the fall, keep your fingers crossed for the perfect weather conditions this autumn and enjoy the show. Remember, if you're seeing signs of early fall color, don't hesitate to contact your local professional arborist for expert advice. As always, thanks for talking trees.